Music and dance have always been the finest reflections of a country's art and culture. With Indian music and dance becoming popular on the global stage, and opportunities for performance coming up in international festivals and collaborative projects, there is a renewed interest in the learning of Indian music and dance among students of Indian origin across the globe. Has been providing opportunities for students outside India to learn from their own gurus and get academic credentials for their artistic abilities and passion by following the structured curriculum developed by academic stalwarts in music and dance. More than 2,000 students have already enrolled and are getting the best out of Sampada. Using Canvas, the state-of-the-art learning management system, and with regular insights from stalwarts, students can pursue junior and senior certificate programs in Carnatic music, Hindustani music, and Indian classical dances, Andhranatyam, Bharatanatyam, and Kuchipudi, and receive 16 university credits for each of the two levels. Sampada certification is conferred by Silicon Andhra in affiliation with Potti Sriramulu Telugu University, a NAC-accredited institution in India. This brilliant initiative that helps teach Indian music and dances the original Indian way is now here. Registrations are now open. Call us on 1-866-572-6723 or write to support@sampada.siliconandhra.org.
Tryst with Vaghyaya Karas. Soak in the devotion of Ramadasu. Drench in the lyricism of Annamayya. Sway to the tunes of legends. Lose yourself in the voices of stellar artists.
పలుకె బంగార మాయన్న కోదండ పాణి పలుకె బంగార మాయన్న కోదండ పాణి పలుకె బంగార మాయన్న
కలదింతే మాట కంతుని ఆట తెలుసుకొని లోనిదియే పూట పూట
నగవులు నిజమని
రఘుకుల నాయక నమో నమో రఘుకుల నాయక
బి చార్జ్డ్ బై ద ఎక్స్పోజిషన్ ఆఫ్ స్కాలర్స్
రామదాస్ ప్రొపగేట్స్ ది మెడిసిన్ కాల్డ్ రామ విచ్ డిస్పెల్స్ డిజైర్స్ యాంగర్ ఎరగెన్స్ జెలసీ and drives away the sins committed earlier. Annamacharya wrote a great variety of compositions praising the Lord. While in most of his songs we may not find difference between Rama and Krishna, there are some which are exclusively dedicated to Rama or Krishna.
Let the creative juices flow, as does the grace.
Your name, I am enjoying the nectar of this namam. So the bliss of enjoying the honey of God's name. The body, which is an instrument, it's a temple for your worship.
Paluke bangara mayenna kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna.
When you take the song, there are two ways of treating it. So you can be that devotee who is in throes of sorrow, where the devotee is saying, please, please respond. I want to hear from you. Come when I'm calling out to you. Why aren't you coming? And the devotee is in tears. Another one can also be where the devotee is actually a little sarcastic. This is because of that extreme proximity that he has with the Lord.
Natya Kirtanam, your gateway to ecstasy.
Natya Kirtanam. Natya Kirtanam. Natya Kirtanam.
നമസ്കാരം. ശ്രീകാനാന്ധ്ര മ്യൂസിക് പെർഫോമിംഗ് ആർട്സ് ആൻഡ് ഡാൻസ് അക്കാഡമി ഇൻവൈറ്റ് യു ആൾ ഫോർ ടുഡേസ് മെമ്മോറിയൽ കോൺസെർട്ട് ఆఫ్ శ్రీ నల్లాన్ చక్రవర్తుల కృష్ణమాచార్యులు గారు. ద కాన్సర్ట్ విల్ బి ప్రజెంటెడ్ బై టీకే సిస్టర్స్ హు ఆర్ ద డైరెక్ట్ డిసిపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీ నల్లాన్ చక్రవర్తుల కృష్ణమాచార్యులు గారు. టీకే సిస్టర్స్ ఆర్ నోన్ యాజ్ టీకే సుజాత, టీకే సరోజ. దే బోత్ హ్యావ్ డాక్టరేట్ ఇన్ కర్ణాటిక్ మ్యూజిక్. We are very honored to present the concert by TK Sisters on the occasion of celebrating the great works of Sri Nallan Chakravartala Krishnamacharya garu. Sampada, as most of you aware, offering junior and senior certificate courses in Carnatic vocal, flute, veena, violin and mridangam, Hindustani vocal, sitar and tabla, in the Indian classical dances Bharatanatyam, Andhranatyam and Kuchipudi. Sampada enrolled more than 2500 students in the last 4 years, and the registrations for the current academic year are open now. The last date to register is September 30th, 2021. The exams will be conducted in the month of March, April. Please spread the word and encourage these students and teachers who are learning this music and dance across USA and Canada to be part of this program. Sampada Sabha is another initiative of Sampada, is providing a platform for the young performers to present, to showcase their talent, and Sampada also providing opportunities to so many artists to perform on this prestigious platform. Sampada brought out excellent programs in the last 18 months and received several compliments from each and every one of you. Today, before we get on to concert, I just want to say a few words about this great musician, Sri Nallan Chakravartala Krishnamacharya garu. He born in 1924 in Jagaipeta. It's part of Krishna district in Andhra Pradesh. And his initial training was from Nallan Chakravartala garu, learned from Chilakamari Kesavacharya garu. Later, he joined Parupalli Ramakrishna Panthulu garu for his advanced training. As you all know, Parupalli Ramakrishna Panthulu garu is coming from the lineage of Chagaraja Swamulu. And Parupalli Ramakrishna Panthulu garu is a well-known classical musician of those times. And he also happened to the guru of veteran musicians Mangalampally Balamurli Krishna Garu and Annavarapu Ramaswamy Garu. So Nallan Chakravarti Krishnamacharya Garu learned from Paripalli Ramakrishnaya Panthulu Garu. And he is not only a musician. Nallan Chakravarti Krishnamacharya Garu is not only a musician. He is a great scholar. He has the command on Sanskrit, Tamil and Telugu. And he is a musician and also he is a teacher. And he is also the exponent of Harikatha. As we discussed, he belongs to the lineage of Saint Tyagaraja Swami. And he was also a top grade artist. And his reach went and beyond being a violinist and musician. As we learned earlier, he is a pandit in Sanskrit and Telugu literature. He wrote and composed numerous krutis, yakshaganas, poems and harikathas. He received several titles, including Ganakala Prapurna from Andhra Pradesh Sangeet Academy. He was also awarded Vishishta Vyakti Puraskar by Akashavani on its Golden Jubilee celebrations. And he's also received the Vagyekar Award from Music Academy, Chennai in 2005. And he has written so many books in Telugu and Sanskrit. And this is a wonderful occasion to learn more about him, his works, through this memorial concert. I requested T.K. Saroja Garu, who is also a senior faculty member, as I said earlier, at University of Sirkanandra, so to talk about some of his works so that the younger generation will come to know about this great scholar, musician. With that, now I request our Sampada team member, Gautami Sravanti Garu, to introduce the artist of today's concert and before that, I also wanted to say few things that Sampada has done in the last couple of months. Due to this COVID pandemic situation, a lot of artists and their families back in India are struggling to meet their ends because of the lack of opportunities. And Sampada took initiative to raise funds to help 1,000 plus families across 5 states by providing 2 months worth of free groceries. Sampada also extended financial help to few artist families who are struggling to pay their medical bills. And Sampada is very fortunate to receive excellent support from so many donors like you to make this happen. And all the families who received this benefit wanted to extend their thank you to each and every donor who has come forward to support this cause. With that, Gautami Garu, please introduce the artist and we move on to the today's concert, memorial concert, to pay a grand musical tribute to Sri Nallan Chakravarti Krishnamacharya Garu. Thank you all.
Namaskaram to all. This is Gautami Sravanti. Before handing over the stage to our respected artist of the day, I will give a very short introduction about the artists. Dr. T.K. Saroja and Dr. T.K.L. Sujata are popularly known as T.K. sisters. They are the disciples of Sangeeta Sahitya Kalanidhi, late Sri N.C.H. Krishnamacharya Garu. Dr. T.K. Saroja holds her master's in mathematics and music. She also holds a PhD in Carnatic classical music from Sri Padmavati Mahila Viswavidyalayam. She is a lecturer in music in IIT Hyderabad, and she is also a music faculty and one of the members of the syllabus committee in Carnatic classical music for University of Silicon Andhra USA. And she is also a visiting faculty in music for CCRT Hyderabad. Dr. T.K.L. Sujata also holds masters in English and music. She also holds a PhD in Carnatic classical music. She is also a visiting faculty in music for CCRT Hyderabad. And she is a B-grade artist in devotional music from AIR Hyderabad. The sisters together performed for more than 1,000 concerts in all major sabhas across the globe. And they have participated and presented papers in many national seminars. Now let us all put our hands together to welcome the sisters to soak all of us in the divine music. I request all the audience to please comment and encourage the artists. Thank you all.
Namaste. Today, we TK sisters Saroja Sujata are going to present a special concert dedicated to our Guru, Sangeeta Sahitya Kalanidhi, Sriman N.C.H. Krishnamacharya Garu. So, all the compositions that we are going to sing today are his compositions. To support us, we have today two eminent musicians, Sri Sai Garu on the violin, and Srikanth Garu on the Mridangam. We as a team thank Silicon Andhra Sampada for giving us this precious opportunity. Thank you. Sriman N.C.H. Krishnamacharya Garu was conferred with the title Sangeeta Sahitya Kalanidhi. His compositions are known for their richness in Sahityam, Sangeetam, and also Laya intricacies. They are rich with Raga Bhava, Tala beautification aspects. So today we want to introduce each of the compositions that we are going to present with few interesting details. The details like, what made Krishnamacharya Garu compose a particular composition? Or what style did he follow in composing a composition? Or what are the special features of that particular composition? So we today start with Varnam in Shuddha Bangala Ragam. As we all know, Shuddha Bangala is a rare ragam. It once happened that one of his students, Sri Srinivas Iyengar, asked him to teach a Varnam in Shuddha Bangala Ragam after he learnt Ramabhakti Samrajyam. Then Krishnamacharya Garu said, there are no Varnams in this Ragam, but let me compose one and teach you. Srinivas Iyengar narrated how effortlessly Krishnamacharya Garu has composed this Varnam. So he started composing the Varnam while he was taking his bath at the well. There he completed the Purvangam of the Varnam. Then while having his lunch, he completed the Uttarangam of the Varnam. As Krishnamacharya Garu was an Avadhani, he was known for his wonderful memory. So after he completed all these things, he sat and notated the entire Varnam, remembering all the parts, and then taught to his student. This Varnam sounds so beautiful, so simple, and it conveys all the richness and raga bhavam of the Shuddha Bangala ragam.
Nannu bhavasamayamu
Oh,
కృష్ణమాచార్యులు గారు హ్యాస్ ఎక్స్పెరిమెంటెడ్ విత్ ఎ బ్యూటిఫుల్ కాన్సెప్ట్ అండ్ కంపోజ్డ్ గర్భకృతీస్. గర్భకృతీస్ ఆర్ వెరీ న్యూ టు కర్ణాటిక్ మ్యూజిక్. దేర్ వర్ నో సచ్ కృతీస్ బిఫోర్. సో ఎ గర్భకృతి ఈజ్ ఎ కృతి విచ్ హోల్డ్స్ విదిన్ ఇట్స్ స్ట్రక్చర్ ఫ్యూ మోర్ కృతీస్ విచ్ ఆర్ ఇన్ డిఫరెంట్ తాళాస్ దాన్ ద మెయిన్ కృతి. So by composing three Garbhakritis, Krishnamacharya garu gave us 9 independent kritis. It sounds so interesting and fascinating. So the kriti that we are going to present today is Neerajaksha Nanu Brova Vemira, which is in Suddhadanya Siragam Aditalam, and it is the main kriti. This kriti has in its structure 3 more kritis which are in different talas. I just demonstrate one line to explain the idea.
Neerajakshananu brovave mira.
From this 32 matras, by removing the first 12 matras, remaining 20 matras turn out to be 2 avartas of Khanda Chaputalam.
Nanu brovave mira.
So in this manner, the entire kriti, by removing some matras in a systematic way, not randomly, in a systematic way, the remaining portions turn out to be a complete Khandachaputala kriti. The interesting aspect is the removal of the letters, notation as well as the sahityam should not disturb the remaining sections of the kriti in giving them a complete structure. So this is how Krishnamacharya Garu beautifully has composed three Garbhakritis, which actually give us 9 complete Kritis.
Money, 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 money Pani sa ni ma pani ka ga ma ga ni pam ma ga ma pani ni ra ja cha
sa ga sa pa sa ga sa ni sa ni pani ni ra ja cha
sa ga ma pani ni pa ma ga ma pani sa sa ni pani sa ga ma ga ga sa ni sa ma ga ma ga sa ni sa ga sa ga sa ni sa ni pa ma ga pa ma sa ni pa ma ga ma pani ni ra ja cha
కృష్ణమాచార్యులు గారు కంపోజ్డ్ 2 కృతీస్ ఇన్ ప్రేజ్ ఆఫ్ శ్యామశాస్త్రి ఇన్ ద బాణి స్టైల్ ఆఫ్ శ్యామశాస్త్రి. సో దిస్ కృతి ఈజ్ ఇన్ తోడి రాగం ఖండ త్రిపుట తాళం. యాజ్ శ్యామశాస్త్రి ఈజ్ నోన్ ఫర్ హిజ్ లయా ఇంట్రికసీస్, కృష్ణమాచార్యులు గారు చోజ్ ఎ రేర్ తాళం, ఖండ త్రిపుట తాళం, అండ్ కంపోజ్డ్ ఎ కృతి ఇన్ చౌకకాలం. యాజ్ వీ ఆల్ నో, శ్యామశాస్త్రి స్టైల్ ఈజ్ చౌకకాలం, లయా ఇంట్రికసీస్, అండ్ దెన్ స్వర సాహిత్యాస్, స్వర అక్షరాస్. వీ ఫైండ్ ఆల్ దీస్ డీటెయిల్స్, ఆల్ దీస్ ఆస్పెక్ట్స్ ఇన్ ద కమింగ్ అప్ తోడి రాగ కృతి, విచ్ హ్యాస్ స్వర సాహిత్యం, స్వర అక్షరాస్. ఇట్ ఈస్ సెట్ ఇన్ ఎ రేర్ తాళం ఖండ త్రిపుట and is in Vilambakalam. And this Kriti is in praise of Shyamashastri. It gives some beautiful details about Shyamashastri, Shyamashastri's composing style and his efficiency in composing.
Yeah. The next composition is Sri Kanaka Durge in Kalyani Ragam, Aditalam. This composition
he dedicated to Kanaka Durga, who resides on the banks of the river Krishna and on the Indrakiladri Parvata in Vijayawada. As Krishnamacharya Garu stayed in Vijayawada, he dedicated this composition to Devi Kanaka Durga. He composed this composition in the style of Dikshitar. As we all know, Dikshitar's style is Narikela Pakam. We see all complex Sahitya phrases in this composition. Sri Kanaka Durge, Asrita Jana Manasa Samsarge. Beginning itself, we find the Antyaprasa, very difficult Antyaprasa. Durge Samsarge. Then he praises her as Paka Ripu Keela Giri Nivasini, the deity who resides on the Indra Keela Parvata. So Paka Ripu is the enemy of the demon Paka, Pakasura, who is Indra. So Paka Ripu Keela Giri Nivasini, Indra Keela Adri Parvata. The next line, Paka Shasanatmaja Prakasini. So how beautifully he used the word Paka in both the lines, where the first line is about Indra Keeladri Parvata. Paka Shasanatmaja Prakasini. Paka Shasana is Indra, his Atmaja is Arjuna. So the deity, the goddess who glorified Arjuna. So this is how he beautifully uses the Anuprasas, Antyaprasas, and we also see Madhyamakala Sahityam, which is the very style of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar.
Ah, na ta da re 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 ta da re re
Thank you. ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಗೆ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಂ ಸಗೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಂ ಸಗೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಂ ಸಗೆ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಂಗೆ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಲೋಕ ಲೋಕವತಿನಿ ಅಂಬ ಲೋಕ ಲೋಕವತಿನಿ ಅಂಬ ಲೋಕ ಲೋಕವತಿನಿ ಅಂಬ ಲೋಕ ಲೋಕವತಿನಿ ಅಂಬ ಲೋಕ ಲೋಕವತಿನಿ ಅಂಬರೋಗರೋಗವತಿನಿ 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 ಬುಧಲೋಕ ಮೋದಿನಿ ಅಘಾಪನೋದಿನಿ ಲೋಗರೋಗವತಿನಿ ಬುಧಲೋಕ ಮೋದಿನಿ ಅಗಾಪನೋದಿನಿ ಪಾಕರಿ ಕುಕ್ಕಿಲಗಿರಿ ವಾಸಿನಿ ಪಾಕ ಸಾಧನ ಪದ ಪ್ರಕಾಶಿನಿ ಪಾಕರಿ ಕುಕ್ಕಿಲಗಿರಿ ವಾಸಿನಿ ಪಾಕ ಸಾಧನ ಪದ ಪ್ರಕಾಶಿನಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಜನ ಮಾನಸಂಗೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಕನಕದುರ್ಗೆ ನಗರೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಪ್ಲವಿತ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಿತ ದೈವತ ಪ್ರತಿಕೂಲ ವಿಧೃತ ಕಾಂಡ ಜಾನೆ ನಗರೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣವೇಣಿ ಪ್ಲಾವಿತ ವಿಜಿತ ದೈವತ ಪ್ರತಿಕೂಲ ವಿಧೃತ ಕಾಂಡ ಜಾನೆ ವಿಜಯ ವಾಟಿಕ ನಗರೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣವೇಣಿ ವಿಜಿತ ದೈವತ ಪ್ರತಿಕೂಲ ವಿಧೃತ ಕಾಂಡ ಜಾನೆ
నిజ మాయా మోని తదిక్పాలి త్రిజగదాది మూలే నిజ మాయా మోని తదిక్పాలి త్రిజగదాది మూలే నిజ మాయా మోని తదిక్పాలి జగదాది మూలే సుజనాది హరణ శీలే బహు సుందర మరిలే సుజనాది హరణ శీలే బహు సుందర గజ శర్మ వరధారి మనోహరి గజ శర్మ వరధారి మనోహరి గజముఖ జనని పరాత్పరి శంకరి గజ శర్మ వరధారి మనోహరి గజముఖ జనని పరాత్పరి శంకరి గజని పువాయిని మోహిని దేహిని గజ గమని మామవ కళ్యాణి గజని పువాయిని మోహిని దేహిని గజ గమని మామవ కళ్యాణి అఘపను దేని Oh
ಪಮ ಗದ ಪಮ ನಿ ರ ಪ ಧ ನಿ ರ ಗ ಧ ನಿ ರ ನಿ ಸ ಧ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಧ ನಿ ರೆ
ಪಮ ದ ಪಮ ನಿ ದ ಪಮ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪಮ ಗ ಮ ದ ನಿ ರೆ
ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಬ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ಸ ದ ದ ನಿ ನಿ ಬ ನಿ ದ ಸ ಸ ನಿ
ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಸ ನಿ ಪ ಸ ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ ದ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಬ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಸ ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಬ ದ ನಿ
ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ
ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ನಿ ರಿ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ಪ ಮ ದ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ
ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ
ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ
ದ ನಿ
ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ 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 ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ 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 ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ 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 ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ನಿ 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 ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ನಿ 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 ಸ ಸ ಸ ಸ ನಿ 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 ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಪಮ ನಿ ದ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ಗ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ದ ಪ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ಸ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ದ ಪ ಸ ನಿ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ಗ ರಿ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ರಿ ನಿ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ರಿ ಸ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ಪ ಪ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಸನಿ ದ ಬ ಮಗರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಸನಿ ದ ಸನಿ ದ ಬ ನಿ ದ ಬ ಮಗರಿ ಸ ದ ಬ ಮಗರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಬ ಮಗರಿ ಸ ಸ ಪ ಮ ಪ ಗ ಮ ಪ ರ ಮ ನಿ ದ ನಿ ಮ ಪ ಧ ನಿ ಪ ಸ ನಿ ಸ ದ ನಿ ರಿ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಬ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಬ ಮ ಕ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಲೋ ಗ ಲೋ ದ ವ ನಿ
Thank you.
பரமார்த்தமிதே தெளியவே. கீரவாணி ராகம் ஆதிதாளம். த ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி ஆஃப் திஸ் காம்போசிஷன் இஸ் தட் திஸ் காம்போசிஷன் இஸ் இன் பிரைஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ தியாகராஜசுவாமி. ஸோ கிருஷ்ணமாச்சாரியு காரு கம்போசர் திஸ் காம்போசிஷன் இன் தியாகராஜசுவாமிஸ் ஸ்டைல். இட்ஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் த ஸ்டைல் ஆஃப் தியாகராஜா தட் ஹி ஃபாலோட். He composed this composition in the Ghanaraga Pancharatna Kriti structure also. Like how a Ghanaraga Pancharatna Kriti of Tyagaraja has Pallavi, Anupallavi and multiple Swara Sahityas, Krishnamacharya Garu also included all these Pallavi, Anupallavi, multiple Swara Sahityas and beautifully composed this composition in praise of Tyagaraja Swami. Interestingly, this composition gives lot of details about Tyagaraja's biography, his compositional style and glory of Tyagaraja. And the Swara Sahityas, each of them begin with Sa, Ri, Ga, Ma, Pa, Da, Ni respectively in the order. In one of the Sahityas of this composition, Krishnamacharya Garu translates the meaning of the sloka Vyaso Naigama Charchaya Mrudugira Valmika Janma Munihi Vairagye Sukayeva Bhakti Vishaye Prahlada Yeva Swayam Brahma Narada Yeva Cha Pratima Yoho Sangita Sahitya Yoho Yo Rama Amrutapana Nirjita Sivaha Tam Tyagarajam Bhaje. He translates the meaning of this poem into one of the Swara Sahityas. மிருது வச்சோரச்சன முன வல்மீகஜ மகாமுனீந்திருனி சரியகுனே வித்தத நைகமார்த்தவாதமுன ஸ்ரீ பராசராத்மஜு சரியகுனே சரச கானச்சதுரதா விபவமந்து நாரதமுனிக்கு சரியகுனே விமல பக்தி பாரவசியமுன பிரஹ்லாதுனி சரியை யசம்பு காஞ்சனே. திஸ் இஸ் ஹவு ஹி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி டிரான்ஸ்லேட்ஸ் த சான்ஸ்கிரிட் போயம் இன்டு ஈஸி தெலுகு. Like how Tyagaraja's compositions are known for the Drakshapakam, here Krishnamacharya Garu follows the same Drakshapakam style, also the Ganaraga Pancharatna structure. So like how in the Tyagaraja Aradhanas, all of us sing the Ganaraga Pancharatnas and offer our devotion to Tyagaraja Swami, we also include this composition after the presentation of Ghanaraga Pancharatna Kritis, as this composition is in the format of Ghanaraga Pancharatna Kriti and also in praise of Tyagaraja Swami. So we offer our devotion to Tyagaraja Swami by including this composition.
பரமார்த்தமிதே தெளியவே பரமார்த்தமிதே தெளியவே
ಮಗ ಮೀರೆ ದೇಯ ವೇ ಪರ ಮಗ ಮೀರೆ ದೇಯ ವೇ ತೋರಿ ತಂಬುಲ ನನದು ಕೋವೇ ತೋರಿ ತಂಬುಲ ನನದು ಕೋವೇ
ಗುರುವರು ಪ್ರೆಣು ತಿಂಪವೆ ಮನಸ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಗುರುವರು ಪ್ರೆಣು ತಿಂಪವೆ ಮನಸ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಗುರುವರು ಪ್ರಣುತಿಂಪವೆ ಮನಸ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಗುರುವರು ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೆ ಮನಸ ಸಾರಿ ಗಮ ರಿಗ ಸಗರಿ ಸನಿ ತಟಿ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಪದರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಪಮ ಗರಿ ಗಮ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂ ಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಕಾವೇರಿ ತೀರ ಮಂದು ಸುವಿರಾಜಿತ ಮಗು ಪಂಚನ ರಂಗು ನವೆರ ಸೆನೆ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂ ಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಗಮರಿಗ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಪ ಪದರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಪ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೇ ಮನಸ ರಾಮ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮತನಯುಡೈ ರಾಮ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮೋಪಾಸನ ಚೇಸನೆ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಗಮ ಗರಿ ಸ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸದ ಪ ಪ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಸನಿ ದ ಗರಿ ರಿ ಮಗರಿ ಗರಿ ಸ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೆ ಮನಸ ಭಗು ಮೀರ ನಾರದ ಮುನಿ ಪರಮಾನುಗ್ರಹ ಮುನ ಸ್ವರ ನವ ಮುನು ಸಾಧಿಂಚಿ ಮದಿಂಚಿ ಸರದ ಸುಧ ಜಗತಿನೆಲ್ಲೇ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಮಗರಿ ಗ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ನಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ಪ ನೀ ದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸ ಸಾರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಮಾನಸ ಮುನು ವಿಷಯಾದಿ ಸುಖ ಮುಲಂದ ಮುಲನೀಕ ನಿರುಪಾದಿ ಕುಲೈ ನಿರ್ಮಲ ತರ ಹರಿ ಗುಣಾನುಭವ ರಸ ಮುನಿ ದಿಧಿ ಮನುಡೈ ಸದಾ ಮನೆ ಪ್ರಣು ತಿಂಪವೇ ಮನಸ ಪದಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ನಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಸರಿ ನಿ ಸದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ರಿ ಗ ಸ ಸರಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಪದ ಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಗ ಮ ಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ದ ಪ ಸರಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ರಿ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗರಿ ರಿ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸರಿ ನಿ ಸ ದ ನಿ ಪದ ಮ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ್ರಣು
ಒಪ್ಪವೆ ಮನಸ ಮೃದುವ ಚೋರಚನ ಮುನವಲ್ಮೀಕ ಜಮಹಾಮುನಿ ಧ್ವನಿ ಸರಿಯ ಗುಣೆ ವಿತತನೈಗ ಮಾಧವಾದ ಮುನ ಶ್ರೀ ಪರಸರಾತ್ಮಜು ಸರಿಯ ಗುಣೆ ಸರಸಗಾನ ಚತುರಥ ವಿಭವ ಮಂದು ನಾರದ ಮುನಿಗೆ ಸರಿಯ ಗುಣೆ ವಿಮಲ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಪಾರವಸ್ಯ ಮುನ ಪ್ರಹ್ನ ಧ್ವನಿ ಸರಿಯ ಶಂಭುಗಾಂಜನೆ ಪ್ರಣೋತ್ಯೋಪೇ ಮನಸ ಪದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ನಿ ಸ ಗ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ದ ರಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ರಿ ಗ ಸ ನಿ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ನಿ ಗ ರಿ ರಿ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ದ ಪ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ್ರಣೋತಿ ಪರೆ ಮನಸ ನಿಗಮಸಿದ ಸಾರಭೂತ ಮಹಾಧಮುಲ ಸಂಚಯ ಮುಲನು ಸುಗಮಂ ಮುರುಗವರ ರಾಗಮುಲ ಸನ್ ನಿಲ್ಚಿ ಮಧುರ ಮಧುರ ರಸ ಮುರುಗರ ಭೂತ ಮಾಟಿತಂ ಸುಗನು ಸೆತರಾಗ ರತ್ನಮಾಲಲಲ್ಲಿ ಸರಿಂಚನೆ ಪ್ರೇಣೋತಿ ಕರವೆ ಮನಸ್ಸ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಗರಿ ಸನಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಗರಿ ಮ ಗ ಪ ಮ ದ ಪ ನಿ ದ ಪ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಗ ರಿ ಮ ಪ ದ ನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ದ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಪ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ್ರಣೋತಿ ಪರವೆ ಮನಸ ನಾರದ ಮುನೀಂದ್ರಾಂಚ ಸಂಭವ ಸಂತತ ಸಮಗಾನ ಲೋಲ ಕರುಣ ವರುಣಾಲಯ ಕಾಕಲ್ಲಾನ್ವಯ ದೀಪಕ ಶಾಂತಾವರ ನಂದನ ವಿಮಲಗರ ಗುಣ ನಿಖರ ನಿತ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಗುರುವರ ಮಾಪಾಯನಿ ಪ್ರಣೋದು ಬರೆ ಮನಸ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಗುರುವರು ಪ್ರಣೋತಿ ಬರೆ ಮನಸ
We conclude our concert with the Tillana in Athana Ragam, Adithalam. This Tillana has all beautiful rhythmic patterns, and in the Charanam of this Tillana, Krishnamacharya Garu addresses Lord Krishna as Nirupama Sangeeta Nirmala Sahitya Paripura Kuda Vivera Krishna Varamulo Sagi Brovara. So, Krishna is addressed as an expert and a complete person in handling the Sangeetam as well as Sahityam. But all of us who knew Krishnamacharya Garu's skills credit these lines to Krishnamacharya Garu himself, as he has showed his exemplary skills and decorated each of his compositions in a unique way with the fragrance of Sangeetam, Sahityam and even Laya.
ದದೀಂ ತದಿರಿ ತಿಲ್ಲನ ಉದರದನಿ ಓಂ ತದೀಂ ತದಿರಿ ತಿಲ್ಲನ ಉದರದನಿ ಓಂ ತದೀಂ ತದಿರಿ ತಿಲ್ಲನ ಉದರದನಿ ತೊಂದಿಗತಾನಿ ಉದರದನಿ ತೊಂದಿಗತಾನಿ ಓಂ ತದೀಂ ತದಿರಿ ತಿಲ್ಲನ ಉದರದನಿ ತೊಂದಿಗತಾನಿ ತಾಕಿಡ್ದಾಗ ತೋಂ ದಿರ್ಗುಡ್ ತಾಕಿಡ್ದಾಗ ತೋಂ ತಾಕಿಡ್ದಾಗ ತೋಂ ದಿರ್ಗುಡ್ ತೋಂ ದಿರಿ ತಿಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಉದರದ ದಿನ ತೋಂ ನಿರನ ತೋಂ
dira dom dir gur dir gur da dom da dir da dira dira na na uda da da dira dom dira na na dom dira dom dir gur dir gur da dom da dir da dira dira na na da gida dom da gida dom gida dom da gida dom dom da gida dom da dir da dira dira na na
నిరుపమ సంగీత నిర్మల సాహిత్య పరిపూర్ణ కుడవీర కృష్ణ వరములు సగిరో వర శ్రీధర నిరుపమ సంగీత నిర్మల సాహిత్య పరిపూర్ణ కుడవీర కృష్ణ వరములు సగిరో వర శ్రీధర నిరుపమ సంగీత నిర్మల సాహిత్య పరిపూర్ణకుడవీర కృష్ణ
Silikanandhra Sampada is a promising organization working tirelessly for the development and promotion of Indian arts, culture and languages. We are very happy to be part of this wonderful occasion. We thank Deena Babu Garu and his team Silikanandhra Sampada for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
Namaskaram. That was a wonderful concert from TK Sisters, and I could not think of better way of paying a musical tribute to this great musician, scholar and modern vagayakara, Sri Maan Nallan Chakravarti Lakshmacharyulu garu than this. And today, as you all know, TK Sisters are disciples of Sri NCS Krishnamacharyulu garu. And thank you, TK Sisters, for accepting our request to perform on this great occasion on Sampada Sabha platform. It means a lot to us. And we learned so many things about this great personality. And I'm sure a lot of younger generation get benefited from this program today. And we need to do more of these events in the coming years so that the next generation will understand the great musicians, great Vagyakaras, and Sampada is doing its part by bringing up these programs. You call it as Nedunuri Gari Jayanti that we celebrated in the grand way last year, Balamurli Krishna Gari Jayanti Utsavam, or Golden Jubilee celebrations of Andhra Natyam to memorize నటరాజ రామకృష్ణ గారు అండ్ సో మెనీ ఈవెంట్స్ దట్ వీ ప్లాన్డ్ సో దట్ ద నెక్స్ట్ జనరేషన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ అబౌట్ దిస్ గ్రేట్ పీపుల్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ సంపద ఎవ్రీ ఆర్గనైజేషన్ హ్యావ్ ద గ్రేటర్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ టు ప్రమోట్ అండ్ ప్రొవైడ్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ టు దిస్ కర్ణాటిక్ మ్యూజిషియన్స్ సో దట్ ద ఆర్ట్ విల్ ప్రొవైల్ It would motivate the next generation to learn this art form, to continue and to practice this art form. With that, I once again thank you, Saroja Garu and Sujata Garu. And also, as I said yesterday, this entire program, the technology is managed by none other than our Panimadho Kasturi Garu, the Vice President of Sampada. And also, thanks to my Sampada team, Usha Madabushi Garu, Santi Konda Garu, Gautami Sravanti Maddali Garu, and Jay Madhavi Poonugatti Garu for working round the clock to answer all the questions, Guru's questions, students' questions about Sampada program and these upcoming programs. And Sampada registrations are open for this academic year 21-22. The last date is September 30th. Please spread the word about Sampada. All the details are available on sampada.sirikananda.org. We have the contact number provided there. Anyone can reach out through that number and our team would be more than happy to answer any questions they may have. And also, September 25th, Saturday, we are going to celebrate by bringing up a Veena concert on the occasion of Centenary celebrations of Vainika, great Vainika, Sri Imani Shankar Shastri Garu, his daughter Imani Kalyani Lakshmi Narayan Garu is going to present an excellent Veena concert. Please stay tuned. I request all of you to subscribe to our Sampada TV channel, YouTube Sampada TV, and also like our Facebook page, Sirikananda Sampada, to receive updates about our future events. There are many more things planned in coming months and weeks. Please stay tuned. Until that time, enjoy your weekend. Again, don't forget, September 25th, Saturday, we will be bringing up a Veena concert as part of launch of centenary celebrations of great Vainika Sri Imani Shankar Shastri Garu. With that, again, I want to thank my Sampada team, పనిమాధవ్ గారు అండ్ రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద క్రూ, శాంతి గారు, ఉష గారు, జయమాధవి గారు అండ్ గౌతమి గారు, అండ్ ఆల్సో ఆల్ టుడేస్ పర్ఫార్మర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో దిస్ ద అకంపనిమెంట్స్ మెయిన్లీ సాయి గారు అండ్ శ్రీకాంత్ గారు, దే ఆర్ స్ట్రాంగ్ సపోర్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ సిలికాన్ ఆంధ్ర అండ్ ఇట్స్ ఇనిషియేటివ్స్. దే ఆర్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఈవెంట్స్ దట్ వీ డూ. అండ్ ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ వారు జనార్దన్ గారు, who spent a lot of time in producing this show, this concert for us. And I want to take this opportunity to thank all three of them, Srikanth Garu, Sai Garu, Janardhan Garu as well, who contributed to present this program, to put this program together. Thank you all.
Music and dance have always been the finest reflections of a country's art and culture. With Indian music and dance becoming popular on the global stage and opportunities for performance coming up in international festivals and collaborative projects, there is a renewed interest in the learning of Indian music and dance among students of Indian origin across the globe. Sampada, the Silicon Andhra Music, Performing Arts and Dance Academy, has been providing opportunities for students outside India to learn from their own gurus and get academic credentials for their artistic abilities and passion by following the structured curriculum developed by academic stalwarts in music and dance. More than 2,000 students have already enrolled and are getting the best out of Sampada. Using Canvas, the state-of-the-art learning management system, and with regular insights from stalwarts, students can pursue junior and senior certificate programs in Carnatic music, Hindustani music, and Indian classical dances, Andhranatyam, Bharatanatyam, and Kuchipudi, and receive 16 university credits for each of the two levels. Sampada certification is conferred by Silicon Andhra in affiliation with Potti Sriramulu Telugu University, a NAC-accredited institution in India. This brilliant initiative that helps teach Indian music and dances the original Indian way is now here. Registrations are now open. Call us on 1-866-572-6723 or write to support@sampada.siliconandhra.org.
Tryst with Vagheya Karas. Soak in the devotion of Ramadasu. Drench in the lyricism of Annamayya. Sway to the tunes of legends. Lose yourself in the voices of stellar artists.
Garuda gaman rara, nunu ni karuna nelu koru.
Paluke bangara mayenna, kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna, kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna.
Kaladinte mata kantuni ata telusuko nilo nidhiye puta puta
nagavulu nijamani nammeda nammeda
namo namo Ragukula Nayaka Namo Namo Ragukula Nayaka.
Be charged by the exposition of scholars.
Ramadas propagates the medicine called Rama, which dispels desires, anger, arrogance, jealousy, and drives away the sins committed earlier. Annamacharya wrote a great variety of compositions praising the Lord. While in most of his songs we may not find difference between Rama and Krishna, there are some which are exclusively dedicated to Rama or Krishna.
Let the creative juices flow, as does the grace.
Your name, I am enjoying the nectar of this namam, so the bliss of enjoying the honey of God's name. The body, which is an instrument, it's a temple for your worship.
Paluke bangara mayenna, kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna, kodanda pani paluke bangara mayenna.
When you take the song, there are two ways of treating it. So you can be that devotee who is in throes of sorrow, where the devotee is saying, please, please respond. I want to hear from you. I come when I'm calling out to you. Why aren't you coming? And the devotee is in tears. Another one can also be where the devotee is actually a little sarcastic. This is because of that extreme proximity that he has with the Lord.
Natya Kirtanam, your gateway to ecstasy.
Natya Kirtanam